and were rattling and laughing behind him.
Poor Thomas tried hard to stop them from making him go too fast.
"Stop pushing, stop pushing," he hissed, but the cars took no notice.